Welcome back to another video. In this video, we will see how can we select audience for remarketing. So where are we going to find behavior of audience? So we can find it through Google Analytics, right? So we will see how we can use Google Analytics and understand the behavior of audience so that we can create a particular audience and then we can use that audience for remarketing. So for that, we need to go to admin. So let's click on admin. And here we need to go to audience definition, where we can define our audience. Then we need to click on audience. So here is the section to create audience. Okay. So if I click on audience source, so here we need to select all website data because we need the data from the whole website. Right, then we need to click on next step. So here we don't see any other options, but because we have not enabled the remarketing, so first we will do a basic enabling of remarketing, then we will again create a new audience so that you can find different options. So let me click, because this is the first time we are visiting this audience section, so we need to click on next. And here you can see only there is one option, all users. But in the next time when I'll come back, then you can see different options. So, and the destination, the third step, we need to select best computer chairs. Okay. So we have selected best computer chairs. And then in your case, it will be your website. So let's click on enable. And now we need to go back to the audience page. So here is the audience created. It is default audience. So let's create a new audience. Okay, let me go back to audiences. Okay, so here is the option to create a new audience. So let's click on this. So this is the whole website. We need to select the whole website. Okay, then we need to click on next step. So here you can see previously when I was in this section, there was only one option, all users, but here you can see there are different options. Okay. So in this options, so you can select an audience who have visited the website for the first time, or you can select an audience who visited a particular page of a website. Maybe that particular page can be a thank you page, or maybe it can be a cart page if you have an e-commerce website. And in this way, we can select audience. We can target new users who have visited our website, so we can show them ads. Even we can target returning users, okay, or we can select all users as we did for the last time. So in my case, I'll select returning users, the people who have returned to our website. So here users over last 7 days is 0, and your membership duration, we can select whatever days we want. So but I'll keep it 30 days. Okay, then we need to write a name, give a name for the audience. So I'll write revisited users. Now then we need to click on next step. And your destination will be again best computer chairs, and then we need to click on publish. And then we need to go back to our audiences. So here you can see I have created new audience, and in that the name of the audience will be revisited users, and the type will be returning visitors, and membership is open, and type is analytics. So in this way, you can create new audiences and use them for remarketing your ad campaign. So I hope you got the concept of remarketing. And this is it for this lecture, and I'll see you in the next video.